Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more to King's Bounty. You're hunting Bargash Eyesore. All right, do we know where he is, actually? He's in Castle John. So, I do have Castle Gate. I debate on whether or not it's actually worth casting it. I mean, obviously, it would be nice to have just as, like, a quick access to, you know, getting this dude's grill, but... I guess our army isn't doing too bad. I wouldn't mind having some more troops, but again, the downside to having a bunch of castle guys in our army is that we have to travel back, which takes a week to do. So I guess, yeah, we're just gonna... Alright, I wanna make sure. One more time. Castle John. Alright, use... Castle Gate. And I wanna go to J. This should be it right here. Yep. Okay, what do you got, buddy? Not bad, actually. The 170 archers, orcs, is dangerous. Actually, do I have any good spells? Freeze, resurrect, turn undead, clone. Not really. Okay, knights up. Cavalry, I'm gonna move this side and have them get in the grill. Oh, I should have had the cavalry attack the orcs because I forgot orcs are nastier in melee than they are at range. I mean, there's only 90 though, so yeah, they're not going to be able to do that much. They're still nasty, but not that nasty. Giants, I was going to say giants are going to shoot. Giants are going for my druids, which is no good. Yeah, I want to take these guys out if I can. Move you there. Keep working those fools down. Move you there. And have you start working on the giants, I guess. And then the knights can start working on the ogres. There. Alright, so most of their dangerous forces have been whittled down now. Now it's just a bunch of meat shields. So this is gonna be a long fight, but not, I don't think, like, horrible, horrible. We're probably gonna make a shitload of money off of it. Kill these guys? Ah, two left. Knights doing what knights do. Those orcs are actually probably not much of a threat at all, with only three of them. Oh, we didn't kill the troll. That's troublesome. Here, step up here. Stab him. Three trolls, nice. Good hit. And our druids can't really do anything. Okay, so they can just hang out. Knights, keep working on those ogres, I guess. I'm gonna move the cavalry over here. Have them start working on the trolls. Pikes keep killing giants. And archers, keep helping the cavalry out. And, like, that is another thing about this game, is that as we go, these fights are going to start getting, like, monstrously large. Like, there are going to be enemies with, like, stacks of hundreds of units is not going to be abnormal. It's gonna get bad. It's gonna get worse before it gets better. Okay, there's the giants. Kill you. After this fight, I think we are going to take the week and sail back so that I can restock. Well, yeah, we probably should. Here, I'm gonna have you come over here, because I think trolls only move one, don't they? Yes, they do. So theoretically, we can just kite these trolls around while my elves pepper them, and everybody else can... Okay, I was gonna say everybody else can work on the ogres, but well, that's done. Knights can move up. Cavalry, do not waste your lives. Wow, didn't even kill a troll. Massively disappointed in those pikes. Hey, look at that. I got music working, by the way. this is my second recording session. So you can see we made a shitload of money there. So there will also be, yeah, you can hear little little clickety clacks when we move. So what I want to do. I can town gate. Let's just go to B. I don't know where B is. Okay, we're back in. Oh, we're back in Continentia. Oh, we can teleport to move without having to spend a week doing so. I didn't know you could do that. Well, in that case, we never again will have to spend money like navigating to different continents. Well, I can't say that. We might have to a little bit, but not too many. Alright, so how are we looking here? Audience of the King. Three more. Alright. Recruit. Pikes. Max them out. Cavalry. Max them out. Knights. Sure. Can I think that's everybody? Except our druids. Where the fuck did I get those druids, you guys? I don't know. It's driving me nuts here. Alright. So I need another town gates. Well, I have another town gate spell, but I need more town gate spells. So let's go to, where's my list of towns on the back of the manual here? Forestria, best fit? Bam. So theoretically we should be, the game has lied to me. Oh, we're in Bayside in Continentia. How the hell does that work? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't really care enough to worry. God damn, our army is costing us. I mean, it's only 4,000 all told, but damn. Grab some time stop spells here. We have plenty of money, and I don't think, so long as I'm okay using the time stop spells, like, we aren't gonna have any money problems, I don't think. New contract is Rinaldus Drybone, the Death Lord. Last seen here, Castle Mooseway. He is a magically animated skeleton, an undead. He's easily identifiable by the ancient crown he wears. He is wanted for conspiracy against the crown and leading a rebellion on the continent of Saharia. So this is going to be our next guy. I believe this is another one that has got a bunch of ghosts with them. And he has... Alright, I have to turn off the walk beep. The walk beep drives me insane. I'm sure it gives you guys something to listen to, and I'm sure there are some of you that are appreciative of that. I am not. And were it up to me, I would never hear it again. Okay, so we have an area up here. As I bump into the terrain. That's the sound that it makes, by the way, when every time we find a treasure. Spell power. This is why I had stuff disabled, by the way. I'm sure there are gonna be people in like the earlier videos. Why aren't you playing with the sound? This is why I'm not playing with the sound. It's obnoxious. I would much rather listen to silence or put on like the Lord of the Rings soundtrack and just listen to that. I mean, I'm not gonna do that for this because YouTube and copyright flags exist, but in personal play, I can recommend it. Okay, I lost some cavalry there to those dwarves purely because I'm lazy and didn't want this fight to drag on, but that's okay. 6,600 gold pieces, and I think now we are going to start going for leadership again, because we are going to want to start, now that I have like essentially ridiculous amounts of money, I want lots of dudes. Like, we are going to need lots of dudes, I should say. Like, no longer can I just kind of get by with the seat of my pants here. Nuke the wolves. Nuke cavalry. Them. Elves doing what elves do. I would love more druids. Like, even these 24 druids, like, these druids, I still think in a lot of ways are carrying us hard. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. The elves also help, but druids are pretty great. I think, like, I would replace my elves with archmages, like, now that I think on it. because, like I said, they're essentially nastier druids, but Archmages are, like, I think the highest tier planes unit. So for them, we want to keep an eye out for, like, the little caravans. Spell power by one. Ogres are back and they're hungry. Is this where this idiot is? No. I don't know where this guy is. Like, we've apparently discovered the castle, but I have no idea. Clone. That was a demon. Oh! The ancient scroll described the patterns of the oceans. Mariners, in gratitude, bestow upon you the anchor of admiralty. I think this is the one that doubles our leadership. Let me check. The Anchor of Admiralty. Awarded to patrons of the oceanic arts who greatly contribute to the well-being of mariners, the Anchor of Admiralty is a symbol recognized by seafarers anywhere. When acquiring a boat, the rental price will be significantly discounted for the bearer of this artifact. Maximum disappointment. And what is it we need? The Crown of Command is what we're looking for. Okay, now that we blew a bunch of time in there... Dwarves, gnomes, barbarians. Yes, barbarians are good money. I like that that's like how I'm weighing encounters now. What is worth the most? And that's what we're going for. It's terrible. It's absolutely terrible. Yeah, these barbarians are going to be dead before they get to do anything. Nice. Oh, they might retaliate a little bit. Oh well. They tried. A for effort. I'm gonna let my other melees just kind of hang back for the time being. We can wield these guys down. I'm gonna have my druids start nuking those dwarves while my elves take out the gnomes. Everybody else can just camp. Actually, yeah. Might as well eliminate them. Okay, druids can't do anything. Knights, we're probably gonna lose one. No. Jesus. And that was their retaliation. So this might do it. Yeah. 8,800 gold pieces. I will take it. There's nothing nice. I see you there. Ogres. There is one town for each castle. Okay. Where'd I leave my boat? There's my boat. Okay. Why am I going back this way? This is not where I wanted. I want to be over here. Here? No. We'll get in here. Nuking small amounts of ghosts does bring me joy. I'm not going to lie. Archers, drop the skeletons? Yes! Wonderful. And then... druids can just destroy those guys. Alright! Like, that's the other thing about playing this with sound, is like, you guys aren't gonna be getting full sound effects, because I skipped through them basically with wild abandon. Nah, that fight's gonna be just a waste of time. There's a castle down here. I remember when we bumped into this guy, so I'm like, I'll remember he's here. I think that was one of the guys that we had to kill. Dwarves, I will pass on. Come on, game. Give me, like, some Archmages. We're not gonna get them on this map. I'd like to get some druids, though. Some more druids. Druids are always nice to have. And I noticed... yeah, our spell power went up. I have no idea when that happened, but I'll take it, because it means longer time stops. Is it here? Yes, yes it is. Elves, I will take 11 of you guys. Like I said, I think this guy has ghosts, and that really worries me. We have a turn undead, and I can freeze them. Alright. Shit! Honestly, most worried about the demons. Ghosts are nasty. Let's see how Turn Undead works here. Okay, Turn Undead's pretty good. The skeletons are going to fuck us up. I'm gonna wait. Waiting might also be a bad idea. Fuck it. Just worried about that halving. God, that is a lot of skeletons. I really, really should have brought more Turn Undead. Going for the druids? No, really? That's surprising to me. I would have gone for the druids. Let's see, can I cast anything else? Clone. Druids? Hey, look at that! We got four more druids. They're gonna pass, though. Because vampires are nasty. Okay, I want... God, they got us pinned in here really good, too. Do that. Because I believe demons can also fly. Fucking killing 24 of my pikes. There's the druid violence. Okay, can I... Well, A? Yes. 675. Alright, so I should be safe to clone more druids. Okay, and they can just chill out. Let them kill some vampires. Cavalry, keep working these stupid things down. Oh no, kills on the demons. Elves, get in there. I gotta kill these vampires so that I can get my back row shooting again. Like, that's my goal here. And why I'm pushing so hard to kill these vampires. Because it's only gonna be so long until those druids have somebody and I'm gonna be a salty... Well, I suppose our front row won't be too badly wounded by being halved, but I'll still be salty as fuck about it. Elves move. Arrow that fucker. Okay. Back row. Back into shooting. And the zombies are basically just meat shields. Only killed one. Kill some of these skeletons. Just go ahead and move there. Kill him. Yeah. Nice. Okay. Pikes move here. Archers on the zombies. I think they do more damage than skeletons do. Nuke the zombies down. Yeah, this is a brutal fight here. I think this is actually the last fight of this continent, so it makes sense, I suppose. Wow. Fucking 40,000 gold pieces. I mean, I'll take it. It's a lot of money, but... Alright. Well. One elves are available. We seriously did not lose any elves. No, I don't want to search. We seriously did not lose any elves. Huh. Alright. And now that I know I can clone druids, that will prove useful. Is our boat here? Yes. I don't necessarily know that I want to go to Saharia right now. I'll kill these guys. I'm like trying to think of units that I could replace. I have to accidentally just pass my elves' turn. Not a big deal. Might get some wolf chowing going on here. I'm trying to think of what units I could replace my my pikes with that would be reasonable, because they're, I think, starting to kind of get a little long in the tooth, I guess. I don't know. Alright, what do we got back here? Extra money! Hey! We find a thing that maps the entire area, even though we've already mapped the entire area. So imba. Okay, let's go back to Continentia. Yeah, 285 days. We still have plenty of time. Audience of the King, two more. Recruit soldiers. Pikes. I think for the time being, like, we're just gonna keep going here with what we got. What spell you got here? Bridge. Don't care. I think that town is always the bridge spell. Okay, I didn't need to do all those time stops. I'm an idiot. We're going to a new town here, or a new world here. Yeah. They're costing us some gold to keep these guys running here. Resurrect, I don't care about. Why would I resurrect when I can clone? Unless resurrect does more, which I expect it probably would. Okay, so I guess it's time to kind of start, you know, doing things. We need to find a town, though, so I can get, like, a target. A few dragons, many elves, and some ghosts. No. Let's get that time stop cooking. I thought I had it going already, but apparently I did not. Lightning! That's a good pass there. Up next is Ragface. Reward, 20,000 gold pieces, Archipelia, Castle Unknown. Ragface is an undead. He is covered from head to foot in moldering green strips of cloth, and a rotting smell follows him. Conspiracy against the crown and leading an insurrection in Saharia are the crimes he is wanted for. Being undead, there are, of course, going to be more demons, more ghosts, more vampires. But that being said, I think I'm going to go ahead and call this here, and I will see you guys next time wherein the hunt begins. Until then.